Hey, this is Matt Reisinger with Reisinger Homes. Welcome to my video blog dedicated to building science and fine craftsmanship. I want to talk to you about a new product that we just used for the first time on this house. This is Delta Vent SA. We did a full length, very long video on a mock-up wall with this product, but now we've actually installed it on the entire house. This is a German company, Casella Dorken. And a couple things about this product that make it very unique. This is actually a fully self-adhered product. So we used a primer on the plywood walls on this house. We rolled a primer on, and then this has a backing that you actually rip off the back of the rolls, and this actually sticks on. So this is a fully adhered product. The big benefit of a fully adhered product is now we're gonna do a really good job of air sealing, because wind that hits this house and gets behind my vented rain screen, we're gonna be wood on this floor, and then we're actually gonna do stucco on the bottom floor. Now that is not going to have a place to get in underneath this house wrap because we're fully adhered. We even have a double sticky layer on these seams, which is really impressive. This is a neat product. And of course, they've got their bevy of things to install with. This black flexible tape, the white multi-band tape, which sticks tenaciously to this vent SA. We've also done a really good job of detailing our penetrations. I've still used Quickflash, which I'm a big fan of, on my plumbing penetrations, electrical penetrations, things like that. Because ultimately, the first thing this weather barrier needs to do is keep us bulk water safe. And then secondly, we want to use this as a wind barrier. Another unique quality about this is a very high perm product. It's very vapor permeable. I'll lace in what the actual perm rating is, since it doesn't come to me off the top of my head. But so then when we're doing a stucco product, they've got a complementary product that goes with this. That's kind of a waffle mat or a dimple mat that's going to go on top and give an air gap behind my stucco. Very interesting product. I'll do a future video on that. My stucco crew is just about to start. But in general, we've really liked working with this Delta Vent SA. Very interesting product. You do need to know there's a little more labor involved with the peel and stick type product. You need to prime it. And I believe the material is going to be typically a little more expensive than what you're seeing out there for other house wraps. But I think if we blow the blow door test that I think we're going to on this house, I think it's really well worth it. In my view, the future of house wraps and weather-resistive barriers is either fluid-applied or self-adhered. And among these, I think Delta Vent SA is really one of the best self-adhered out there in the marketplace. Thanks for joining me, everybody. We'll see you next time.